Hi everyone, Alex from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing Rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. Our second Alpha Streams contest, the Liquid ETF competition, is live and accepting submissions through mid-December. At the same time, we're working on enhancing our Alpha Streams submission review process. Areas which need review will now be shown as a simple submission checklist for your alpha. Our engineering team is always making improvements to Lean. Recently, we fixed a bug with the set holdings method, so the orders will be placed according to margin impact rather than symbol list order. This makes cash allocation more logical. We also made consolidator items respect the order items are inserted. This way, you can guarantee order execution of multiple consolidators. In this week's From Research to Production, Jack uses a Kalman filter to predict pairs trading hedge ratios. The Kalman filter takes measurements over time and estimates unknown variables using a joint probability distribution of the variables for each time frame. It can be used instead of a moving average indicator and could be a great next step in your algorithm design. You can find the template in the link below. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding!